Hello children, earlier in the part of 1, chapter 4, we studied about time and calendar, about sequencing, timeline and calendar. This is the part 2 of the same chapter and today we will study the further part of this chapter. So, starting with origin of calendar, earlier we studied about the history of calendar. We seen that it was introduced in Europe where people were related to the Christian community. So, therefore, they considered the birth of Jesus Christ as an important event. They named CE Common Era to the years which were after the birth of Jesus, and BCE before Common Era to the years which were before the birth of Jesus. So, here you can see a chart of CE and BCE. So, now children, we know that calendars are of immense use as we use it in our daily life to see the date, special occasions, to mark up the important events that take place in our daily life, etc., as well as to see national and also festival holidays. Coming to next, you know students, we have two important events marked in our calendar which is related to the history of India. That is the one on 26 January as Republic Day, the another on 15th August as Independence Day. Independence Day was marked on 15th August 1947 when our country India got freedom from the Britishers. We get a national holiday on that day and it celebrated in our country with immense happiness. Our Prime Minister hosts flag and delivers speech in Red Fort, Delhi, and pays tribute to the brave freedom fighters of our nation. Children, see, this picture is of Independence Day. How joyfully Indians are celebrating this day. See more picture of Independence Day. So children, coming next to Republic Day, which was marked on 26th January 1950 because of our Indian Constitution coming into effect from that day. The Constitution of India came into effect on 26th November 1949 by the Constituent Assembly. However, it came into effect on 26 January 1950, the President of India host flag at Rajpath, India Gate, and a grand ceremonial at Parade takes place every year. Children, have a look. This is the picture of a Republic Day. See, this picture is of India Gate, Delhi Rajpath, celebrating Republic Day. What they are celebrating? Republic Day. In next video, we will deal with the remaining of this chapter. So, children, here I have given some homework for you. This question answer, first you read the chapter, then you solve it in your rough copy. थैंक यू।